Dietary fat is not bad, and I know for so long, so many people were led to believe that eating fat makes you fat, when the reality is fat does not trigger the hormonal responses that cause fat gain. Fat gain is caused by the triggering of insulin, which causes the body to store food as excess fat. So with that being said, my friends, what is too low in fat?